Yeah.
Hey, you almost done with your lunch break or what?
Deaf Enterprise. Brand new. Public service announcement for rappers. Def Rock. I see rappers up on the high hog, driving blind in a heavy fog. One thing for certain, it's not working.
Don't quit your day job.
I tell them, give me my shake and my fries and make it supersize. Rapper turned his face with a case of embarrassed eyes. The MC who took my hat and leather jacket at Kocheck. Half smirking with an eye smell, dookie looking full effect. The janitor MCs, he does it all, sweeping the entry hall. Wiping tags off of the wall with a smelly pistol. Bumped into this cat, nasty rapper from the days of back when. Asked him what he's doing, he replied,
I'm a used car salesman.
Pig-headed MCs, landscaping, raking and shaping trees. Rappers that used to matter, pushing brushes, climbing ladders. Subterranean hardcore MCs, spitting a poison verse. Pulled double shifts at the hospital as a male nurse. DJs too, this kid is contemplating what to do. Tired and sick of shoveling poo at the city zoo. All this blood, sweat, and effort go down inside the septic. Smoking a hooter on your lunch break from Roto-Rooter. Big shot promoter today, turned to look away. Sold all his records and a phony Rolex watch on eBay. Times are getting hard for a rapper.
Don't quit your day job.
This current state of rap's a disaster.
Don't quit your day job.
That jingle single selling out faster.
Don't quit your day job.
Unless you song and dance for the master.
Don't quit your day job.
Executive first class MC, inside the place to be. Pawned off his drum machine, now he's trading stocks on Wall Street. Security guards standing, acting, and breathing hard. Used to bomb the trains, now he watches over the freight yard. Check out the whole crew of rappers dressed for the interview. Meeting of minds strapped with backpacks.
Coming through!
A&R rep posted up, standing on the steps. Passes out pamphlets telling people it pays to get met. Mechanically inclined rap who quit for a long time. Coughing and wheezing greasy from bleeding people's brake lines. MC who used to spit fire known as a live wire. Greet you with a smile after rotating your car tires. A real rhyme terror, tough suits and Italian leather. Carrying bags of a golf caddy and a lime green sweater. That kid's a producer, 20 records under his belt. Makes major phone calls concerning the tea he now sells. Dark shadow rapper like Black Sabbath writing doom and gloom. Sorts 2,000s of posted parcels in the mailroom. Sign of the time is driving rappers out their fucking mind. Looking for ways to seal a deal in which they can't find. Times are getting hard for a rapper.
Don't quit your day job.
This current state of rap's a disaster.
Don't quit your day job.
The jingle singles falling out faster.
Don't quit your day job.
Unless you song and dance for the master.
Don't quit your day job.
Golden Glove champion MC with a lightning fast jab. Just the other day picked me up in a yellow taxi cab. Kid with a swagger on the dock, shipping receiving pro. Dropped a piano on his foot and broke his big toe. DJ that I seen cutting records in 1993. Knocked at the door with a special pizza delivery. Two rappers who talked out their ass, rhyming about guns and cash. Last seen hanging off the back of a truck collecting trash. This is where the dope rappers go, they left a while ago. Chumped by the company, dumped by record labels and let go. Flashing the pan status that's never come coming back again, replaced by pop clatter with a little lyric sprinkled in. For those rappers hearing this, immediately feel dissed. Struggling hard to get a big break in the music biz. Evaluate your every step, level-headed, go out and get it. Never let nobody sway you, just get a goal and set it. As for Def Rock from the past, grew up in low mass. Stands at the counter waiting impatiently for time to pass. Selling countless gallons of paint, dressed like a common slob. I'm done with this record now, I quit my day job. But for you, don't quit your day job.